neighbours don't drink at the local or have kippers for breakfast like me. The food that they eat smells disgusting. They'd rather drink coffee than tea. It's true that their kids are respectful. They gave me their seat on the bus, but it's just that there's so many of them that I fear what'll become of us. I'm not racist, all I want is to make things how they used to be. But change is strange, and nobody's listening to me. I cheered when our side won the Cold War, spread freedom and peace all around. Now there's folks speaking Russian in Tesco's. It's a shame the wall had to come down. I know some are fleeing from war zones to keep their young children from harm, but my parents stayed put through the Blitz years, and me, I was sent to a farm. Yeah, the sun shines, but sometimes I don't feel like this is my country. But to say so, oh no, I never get no sympathy. Once we ruled over a so it feels like some kind of defeat to comply with rules drawn up by strangers and measure in meters, not feet. We don't want to go, but by jingo, if we can't be in charge, then we must. But don't be offended, dear neighbor, it's not you, this is all about us. But it's all right, I think I've found a remedy. Yes, it's alright, gonna be alright. It's a full English Brexit for me.